My name is Brittany Drake. I'm from New Waverly, Texas, and I'm a second-year OT student at Texas Tech University Health Sciences Center. I chose occupational therapy because it's a good blend of not only physical, but cognitive and emotional rehabilitation. We look at therapy from a holistic perspective, and we really take into consideration our clients' goals and feelings. And so that's really special about our profession, is that we really take into account what's important to our clients. The most rewarding thing for me being in the OT program is really getting that hands-on experience and feeling like I will be a good occupational therapist. I've had lots of really great interactions with my professors, and it really shows that they care, and it gives me a lot of confidence for my profession in the future. Occupational therapy is client-centered, and it helps people of all ages do the things that they need and want to do every day. And it's engagement in these meaningful activities that help our clients to live life to the fullest.